Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Removal: disconnect the battery cable from the connector on the motherboard. Remove the four 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. While supporting the battery with both hands, lift the battery off the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Important: when replacing the battery, a new thermal pad must be installed onto the new battery before the base enclosure is replaced. Reverse this procedure to install the battery.